Okay, 4.5 years, 1800 hours of work. We have spark fuel compression. Amalia, I'm just a little concerned about how much crank I have out of this battery. It seems to crank a little slow, but here's the first time trying to start the engine. There you go. Success.